My name is Pamela. Welcome to my channel for the love of beauty. I am here with another thrift store haul. This time I went to American Thrift Store and I've gotten a lot of good deals, you guys. So this half of this stuff that I have, I've gotten today, which is on a Monday. You get so many percentages off. You know, like on your blue tag, say 50%, yellow tag, 30%, blue, green, whatever tag, 75% today, Monday. And last week I also went to American Thrift Store. So this is all in one. Didn't get much, but maybe a lot to you guys, but I'm gonna show you what I've got, okay? First off, I'm gonna show you this blouse. Beautiful blouse, black, beige, brown. I wanna say it's more of an alligator print style dress. I mean, not dress, but top. What you think? More of an alligator print. So this blouse here was $488. It's a green tag. Let's see, I think it's, I don't wanna make a mistake, maybe 75% off. So $488, 75% off. That's how much I paid for this blouse. Okay, next item that I have is this dress here, purple and black, practically new, tag still on it, and they sold, well, it was $14.95, and on this tag, it was, I don't want to tell you guys because I'll make a mistake, but it was some percentage off on this dress. Pretty. The next item that I have is this jacket here. It's more of a gray, black, printed jacket. This is how it looks behind. $488 with the percentage off. Very cute. This blue jean jacket I found. Very cute. Okay, it was $488 with the percentage off on this. My next item that I have is blue jeans, pants, $248. Plus the percentage off on this. And what I like about these jeans is the tie up on the side, the little bow. That's cute. Split at the bottom of the leg. Like that. Okay, that's what it looks like. Zips up in the back. Button up also in the back. Next item. Bam! Bam! Baby fat item. Blue jean pants. Let me see. $688. Percentage off on this. Look at this. Look at this. My first owned baby fat item. Paid for it for cheap. And it fits me well. And my next item that I have, you guys, are belts. Got this white belt. I like this in here, clear stone buckle. Paid $248 for it. This was from another day. Belt. My chain belt. Silver. $148. I love chain belts. I have this brown leather-like belt. $198. At first I thought you can wear it on either both sides, but you can't because of this. Brown leather light belt. Then this next belt I have, which was $248. And it's more of a, I'm gonna say Indian printed belt. Pretty colors. Cute. Next one is another belt, which I paid $198. Brown with like, I want to say a rusty color. I don't know what color, but studs here in the belt, rusty color studs. My brown belt. Also, I found this belt for my son. Black leather like, good belt, $395, USA sport belt. But I also got my kids a lot of stuff too, but they don't want me to show it. You know how kids are. Mom, don't be showing my stuff on YouTube or Facebook. I don't want them kids to know what I've gotten. Kids for you. So the next thing that I've gotten is shoes. So all these items come from American Thrift Store. So these are gray, low ankle shoes, zips from each side, from the outside, from the inside, $788. What I'm going to do with these shoes, go on, shine them up with this sponge shine. Shine them up real good. And the next item that I've gotten, take mine, are these silver. Okay, I'm back. My camera has shut off. The next item that I have are these shoes here. Silver silver sequence shoes. I paid $388 for them. What they look like. Okay, my next item that I have are these shoes. Beige, tan looking shoes. Paid $688 for them. That's what they look like. Okay, my next item, I got a couple of bags, a couple of purses. This wooden beaded type purse. Brown beige. Okay, that's what it looks like on the inside. Practically new, still have a little, I don't know, whatever you call this, on the inside. Has a pocket on the inside, zip up pocket. And the price for it, I paid $298. Practically new. Okay, my next bag is this sweater looking purse, feathered. And I paid $298 for it. Has let's see. Doesn't have a zipper on the side, but it snaps on the inside. See? Okay. Feather sweater purse. White. And I found this bag, brand new, practically new, with a little pocket change purse here. has a zipper here, a little slot here that you can put your stuff in, and zips. This is what it looks like on the inside. Has a zipper here that you can put your little change or money in. And let's see how much I paid for this. $2.98. Lips on them. And I found this scarf. Yellow, purple, black, orange, type scarf. And what I'm going to use this for is for my natural hairs wrapped around my head. And I paid $1.48. And I found this clutch bag, this clutch purse. It's black with the little studs here, blue, silver, on a black satin purse. Has the black string here if you want to carry it on your shoulder, or you can tuck it on the inside. This is what it looks like on the inside. Practically new. And I paid $3.88 for it. It's a cute clutch bag. There you have it. And ladies, we can't never get enough stockings. These are all from different thrift stores. Got a bag full of stockings, so I shouldn't have to go to the store and buy stockings. Look at this. Practically all of them was 99 cents a piece or 92 cents a piece, 59 cents a piece. Look, all different kinds, all different colors, all different styles. Just look at all this. All this. Okay, as I was saying, we can never get enough pair of stockings. Look at that, I got a bag full. Regular stockings, knee-high stockings. Another bag of stockings. You know, you have stockings here with designs on them. Look at this. This royal blue with the little diamond studs on the side. Like I said, more stockings. Black with the silver design in them. More bags of stockings. More stockings. Like I said, even if they're not all the same color, you can wear them up under your pants, you know, in case you need to wear some stockings with some shoes. You have them right here. Always go to your local thrift stores for a pair of stockings for cheap. So you guys, that is the end of my haul. Thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I just thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Shoes here, which I paid $3.88 for. Ooh, sorry.